Happy Sabbath, Lighthouse Church, and to everyone who are joining us today for our Sabbath worship service. In our Bible surfing this past week, we were looking into several chapters in the book of Deuteronomy, and it's talking about the Israelites as they travel through the wilderness and come close to the promised land. Now, one thing that really stood out to me is how God kept reminding the Israelites through Moses of who he is and what he has done for them, starting from their time in Egypt and being freed from slavery, coming out of Egypt, and even during their time in the wilderness. God even told them to teach their children so that they will not forget and to pass it on to generations. Now, I was thinking, why was it so important to remember? And I realized this is something that is very relatable to us today. You know, as we go through the difficulties of today, especially in this pandemic, as we are already in the second year, almost the second year, it's so easy to forget all the good things. You know, it's easy to wallow in the difficulties, but God is calling us to remember who He is. A God who is faithful. And so today, I also encourage all of us to look forward to the promised land, to the goodness that God wants to show us. Are we remembering who God is, what He has done for us in the past, what He's doing now, and what He promises to do for us in the future? Let us not forget that His mercies are new every morning. So let us come together and sing praises to this God who is great, who is faithful.
Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of forever real.
before we go into our next song, I would like to share with you this passage found in Psalm chapter 91. It says, "He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him I will trust." And it goes on to say in verses 14 onwards, "Because He has set His love upon me, therefore I will deliver Him. I will set Him on high because He has known my name. He shall call upon me and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life, I will satisfy him and show him my salvation." Just as how God fulfilled his promise to the Israelites of old and to everyone else that followed after, God will fulfill his promises for you and me as well. Because this God that we serve, this God who we are coming together to praise today, is a God who is strong and kind. Let us sing Jesus Strong and Kind. This next song that we are going to sing is a new song that we would like to introduce to everyone. It is entitled Blessed Assurance. Now, this song talks about how this assurance, this blessed assurance that we find in God, we find in Christ, is the only thing that could satisfy us. It reminds me of the lesson, the Sabbath school lesson that we have been going through, talking about restlessness. And the reason why we are restless is because we try to find satisfaction, we try to find rest in the wrong things. But just as what this quote from Saint Augustine says, our hearts are restless until they find rest in you. I hope that today we will find rest in God and we continue to rest and stand in this blessed assurance that we have in Him. Let us sing Blessed Assurance.
Thank you. Dear loving Heavenly Father, we thank you once again for this blessed Sabbath day and for each day where we get to experience your mercies. We thank you for the reminder through the worship that we had of your goodness and how faithful you are to us. We pray that as we continue to move forward in this world, may we recognize and realize how close we are to the promise that you have for us, and may we remember who you are, the one who has given us this great promise and the one who will surely keep it. May we rest in this blessed assurance that we have in you, and as we continue to worship you today, may you fill us with your blessings so you can be a blessing to others as well. We pray in Jesus' name, amen.